you might not ever actually put that music out, or especially if it's something that's completely far removed from what you normally do, it feels like you should be working on something that's more like your style. But then, I suppose that's not really the best way to do things. You just make what you feel like at the time. It's when you made the best music.
I will.